The next question comes from Cindy, who asks, I always have to restart my meditation because it takes me a while to focus. Do you have any tips? Well, I would say, Cindy, is that refocusing yourself and coming back to your anchor, whatever that is, if that's the breath, a mantra, that is the practice of meditation. So it's not starting over with meditation. It's dealing with the fluctuations that happen with the mind. So I notice that I moved away from my intention, and that's an opportunity to come back. That opportunity to come back is not starting over with your meditation. That is the experience of meditation. Thanks so much for watching today. If you have any other questions, feel free to write them in the comment section below, and I'll do my best to get back to you in the next episode. Om Shanti.